I bring a cut lash in America. I don't know how that happened. I bring a cut lash in America. When I was going to America, I take my father cut lash. I said, let me try to carry this cut lash in America. People carrying drugs, people carrying guns. I want to carry a cut lash. And I don't know how I passed through custom with a cut lash. I still had the cut lash. I still have a cut lash. I bring a cut lash from Trinidad in America, and I bring it through customs in a briefcase. You understand me? And they never see it. They never see the cut lash. I still have the cut lash. No, I ain't chopping nobody with a cut lash because that cut lash is a piece of antique. That's a piece of antique. I want to show everybody. This is the cut lash I used to dig yam with. This is the cut lash I used to dig cassava with. This is the cut lash I used to cut lemon with. And this is the cut lash I used to chop and make mango chow. This is the cut lash I used to cut up coconut with. That is a cut lash. That is a special cut lash. That is a special cut lash, man. I want to go back in Trinidad and sell that cut lash on eBay. Sell that cut lash. That is an antique cut lash. Put my signature on the cut lash. This is a super, super piece of... I don't like the way this conversation cutting at all. Let me clean my lens. I know when I put this video online, millions of people are going to look at it. You know why I look at it? Because I'm damn funny.